Hi guys, most of you already know about the recent qualifications for the Copenhagen RMR, which had a bit of drama around it.
About them before, so probably...
Yeah, probably.
Whoa, did he say pike? What?
However, this video is not about that. Today, I want to tell you about the Contenders Capsule from Stockholm, which I believe will have a very good time this year due to the ongoing qualifications for the Copenhagen Major RMR. I have a really good feeling about this capsule, because if we look at the teams included, we'll see that only 3 teams from that capsule have a chance of receiving new stickers. Copenhagen Flames and Renegades got disbanded, Godsent and Entropic have already been eliminated, and Sharky Sports also got eliminated. However, the difference here is that they also changed their logo, so it doesn't matter if they get new stickers or not. The remaining 3 teams with a chance of receiving new stickers are FaZe, Virtus Pro and Tailu. Regarding Red Dragon, I think they won't make it. For now, we know 6 teams that qualified for the Asia Pacific RMR, including teams like Greyhound or Mongols, both of which qualified for Paris, Rio, and in the case of Mongols, also for Antwerp, but under IHC Esports. Additionally, LeanVision now seems to be much better than Tailu, as they defeated them in the Chinese qualifier. Only 2 teams from that group will qualify for the major and get new stickers, so Tailu most likely won't make it. Now we are left with 2 very good teams, which have their spots in RMR, as FaZe received the direct invitation and Virtus Pro got the 3rd place in close qualifier A. Personally, I think both teams have a high chance of making it to the major, but it's not certain. Going back to the Paris RMR, Virtus Pro didn't make it to Paris, and FaZe barely won the European RMR decider. As you can see, it's uncertain if any of them will get new stickers, as the European RMR is the toughest one, with the best teams, and every mistake can lead to disaster. However, even if both FaZe and Virtus qualify, the Stockholm Contenders capsule will still have a very good time. If we compare teams from that capsule to teams that got stickers at Antwerp, we have only 3 teams with stickers at both Antwerp and Stockholm: Renegades, FaZe and Copenhagen Flames. Doing the same thing with Paris, we have only 1 team, which is FaZe Clan. There is much more that makes this capsule really good. In 2024, the Chinese New Year will be the year of the dragon, which means a higher demand for dragon themed skins, and we have Tailu here. Also, Entropic has one of the 2 green transparent stickers in the game. Don't forget that Stockholm capsules are the most unique ones among Stockholm, Antwerp and Paris, because they have 4 stickers inside, which are the only transparent foils in the game. Even at Katowice 2014, we didn't have foil stickers, and since Antwerp, foils got replaced by glitters. Also, holo stickers here are purple rarity, making Stockholm capsules much better to open. To sum up right now, I think you can safely invest in that capsule if you believe that Copenhagen Major stickers won't be transparent. This capsule provides a ton of unique stuff that can't be found anywhere else, and the RMR hasn't even started yet. We already know that 5 teams from that capsule won't have new stickers for sure, and I would say that Tailu is also not likely to make it, while Virtus Pro is not certain. Thanks for watching, join our Discord server and see you in the next one.